Welcome to the Facility for Rare Isotope Beams, or FRIP. This concert is part of an initiative at FRIP called the Advanced Studies Gateway. And the goal of the Advanced Studies Gateway is to inspire people. We bring together researchers, innovators, creative thinkers, artists, and performers from all different fields and build ties between Michigan State University and the community. And today we're delighted to have this performance of the Brahms Clarinet Quintet in B minor by the International Chamber Soloists. Today's performance features Jahangir Kedarov on clarinet, Dmitry Berlinsky and Elena Kareeva on violin, Megan Turner on viola, and Tung Am Chen on cello. The International Chamber Soloists is a unique group of extraordinary young string players from all over the world. Founded in 2004, the group has received high praise for its performances at home and abroad. The Toronto Globe and Mail writes, "In the best of today's chamber orchestras, there's no room for wimpy playing. These ensembles are muscular, agile, flexible, and out to make an impression," and that's a pretty good description of the International Chamber Soloists. Recent performances include San Francisco, Los Angeles, Washington, D.C., Toronto, Danbury, Connecticut, and an 8-concert Midwest tour. Dmitry Berlinsky is professor of violin and artist teacher at the MSU College of Music. He is a world-renowned violinist who has performed in major venues such as Carnegie and Avery Fischer Halls in New York, Kennedy Center in Washington, D.C., Tokyo's Suntory Hall, Great Hall of Moscow Conservatory, and Mariinsky Concert Hall in St. Petersburg. Mr. Berlinsky is the artistic director of the International Chamber Soloists. Before beginning the program, we need to take care of a few administrative items. In the unlikely event of an alarm or other emergency, we should exit the building through the doors through which you entered earlier. And on the back of the program booklet, you will see information where you can sign up for email on future events. In particular, there's a concert next week, Friday, on electronic music. This concert's at 5:30, a little bit earlier than today's concert. And I would like to remind you to silence your phones if you haven't done so already. And at this time, it's my great pleasure to introduce the International Chamber Soloists.
Thank you. Thank you.